What are you doing in my room? We have rules, Damien. You never trespass another person's space.
You have nothing on her. No background, no history.
On who?
Raven. You're the leader of this group. You should know everything about her. It's called vetting.
She's 14. No mother, no father. She grew up in a hostile realm, not unlike my own planet. And she escaped, like I did. We didn't know anything about Raven when we took her in, except that she needed a home, a place to grow.
I was taught that knowledge was power, and you knew nothing about her.
How much do you have to know when people are in need? Garfield was 11 when his genetics kicked in and gave him green skin and powers. We still don't know the purpose of Jaime's alien armor or all of its abilities. We just knew they needed help. You have to have a little faith sometimes.
Faith is belief based on an absence of data. It invites disaster.
You have no idea how frustrating it is. He reminds me of my sister.
I told you he was tough. Never had a childhood. Doesn't know how to act with kids, or anyone else for that matter.
It's affecting everybody.
Well, you can't expect him to be great at bonding. Spent most of his life training to kill. Then moves in with the big bad bat, which I can tell you from personal experience is not exactly fun.
So you've told me.
Speaking of fun, the old room looks great. You know, Corey, you and I could just...
Fun!
What?
That's it! That's what we need!
What who needs?
Oh, you're so smart. Thanks, Dick.
Corey, I don't...
Fun!